Let our service of worship continue as we present to the Lord his tithes and our offerings.